In a developing story at almost 6:32, the Ames School District, they posted on Facebook that they've closed the Dan Flannery pool until further notice. Administrators said that they received a cease and desist order from the state. The Department of Public Health and Human Services had questions on construction, permitting, inspection, and registration. Ames School District leaders said that they are working to resolve the issue.